Shape. Have you seen him? Did you think about that in making a comeback? And I know it's an exhibition. It's, you know, it's two legends in going at
it. I think it's unbelievable. He looks.
He looks great.
He looks like he shaved 20 odd years off himself.
He does look younger. I've seen him at the, I mean, I've seen him on the videos, but I've seen him at the boxing in Liverpool. It looked like, yeah, 10 years off him, easy.
100%. It's a statement, isn't it, what he's done to get himself in that shape and in boxing shape as well. Because let's put it this way, there's one thing getting in shape, but he's taking punishment, isn't he? Getting in shape. So he needs maximum credit because he'll have done a lot of sparring for that fight. So it's a big ask to ship punishment like that when you're his age and he's done what he's done and he's retired and come back. So yeah, it's a big statement for Ricky, and it's nice to see as well, because he definitely looks a different man.
I mean, some of the nights at, you know, Manchester Arena years ago that he brought, and it's, you know, having that again.
Yeah, I remember him well. Listen, yeah. It was, you know, to stack out arenas like that. Listen, there's only one Ricky Hatton, isn't he?
And you know, the ring walk was always a big part of the night as well, and I think there's a lot of people who want to relive that again, you know, the Blue Moon music, and then there's a generation of kids who never got to see that, who can go and experience it, who, you know, young boxing fans.
Exactly.
So it's, I mean, all in all, I know this is not a lot, it's an exhibition, and Barrera's, here he is, but it was, you know, as part of the yeah, world title eliminator, it was a great show.
It'll still be a good fight, that. You know, look, exhibition or not, both fellas want to win, don't they?
Oh, they're going to go at it, yeah.
So they're going to go at it, so it will be a good fight when it happens.